Factor. This is Ben York at PhoenixMercury.com. Right now we are in, where are we? You were in Denver, Denver International Airport on a layover, heading to Minnesota, here with Buck, Alexis Hornbuckle, whose voice is a little strained from the game three craziness, but we're happy to have her here. And Buck, going up against your old team, I mean, what are the thoughts on an intense series that this Western Conference Finals is sure to be?
Well, it's definitely going to be sure to be intense because right now they have the upper hand in regular season, having 5 wins against us, us having 0. But that was at the beginning of the season. That was a different type of team. That was different coaching, different style of play. And this is playoffs. So playoff basketball is going to bring the most intensity out of the crowd, out of the players, out of the coaches. So we're looking forward to having a fun game and hopefully not too close so I can keep my voice.
Yeah, and talk about that a little bit. I mean, this is, we played them, I think, five times before the All-Star break. So you're kind of a different team, a new identity,
right.
New roles on the team. What kind of energy do you have to bring to help the team come away with a win?
Well, I have to bring the energy and make sure that I'm over there and I'm holding people accountable. And when I'm on the court, I have to go after every loose ball, do all the intangibles, all the things that don't show up on the stat sheet. Deflections, running down that loose ball, diving on the floor, making sure people don't get and-ones, whatever it takes, honestly. That's my motto, and I'm going to stick to that.
And picked up 2 huge road wins, obviously, in the first round. It seems like this team has, you know, it's been an up-and-down season, but united and just get along with each other, has a really great camaraderie. Talk about kind of the friendships and just kind of how you all get along.
I think the camaraderie actually is what's pulled us along the way, especially in the beginning of the season when it was up and down. Like you said, we never really got angry with each other. We never separated. We actually got closer and just made a promise, like, we're going to figure this out. We're going to do it together no matter what happens. It's us 11 in this locker room, and it's going to be us 11 out here on this floor. And we stuck with that, and so far it's getting us to the Western Conference Finals.
You heard it here from Buck. Game one of the Western Conference Finals Thursday at 7, or I think it's at 8 o'clock or 6 o'clock in Phoenix, but on ESPN2. Make sure to check it out.